Hello everyone, my name is Sina Bayraktaralda and this is my EE102 term project.
In my term project, I will open doors according to entering the room or quitting from room. As seen as the figure, when someone is entering the room, first door will be opened and while quitting from room, second door will be opened. I use 4 motion sensor and 2 servo motor for my project and I count number of people in the room as binary. 2 servos are at the lateral side of the door and 1 motion sensor is at the front side of the door and other is at the back side of the door. Now, when a person is entering the room, door will be open and when it enters, it will close itself and number of people will increment by 1 when it enters from the door. And when someone is quitting from the door, second door will be open itself and while it goes out, it will close itself and number of people will decrement by 1 as seen at there and these numbers are represented by binary. And thank you for listening.